mechanism of this particular reaction is sodium hydroxide dissociate into Na plus plus OH minus. What is that? OH minus. Now I am taking this as which one? PH. PH is nothing but phenyl group. So PH C double bond O, here is H. Now first which is added? A base is added, that is what? OH minus. This OH minus will attack on where? Formaldehyde. Sorry, benzaldehyde. Now it converts into PH, then here is O minus, here is OH, then here is what? Hydrogen. What is that? Hydrogen. Now after formation of this particular step, it again reacts with another mole of benzaldehyde, another mole of benzaldehyde. Now which shift takes place? H minus shift or hydradion shift. Which shift? Hydradion shift. So this proton comes here, this proton comes here, immediately H minus shift takes place here. So therefore here is what? This particular step is known as what? Slow step. It is what? Slow step, known as rate determining step. In any chemical reaction, slow step is always known as rate determining step. So now this is PH, then C double bond O, here is OH. Now this bond shifted here, plus PH, here is what? CH2, here is minus. What is that? Minus. Now here internal proton shift takes place. Which shift takes place? Internal proton shift takes place. Now it converts into PH, then CH2, OH plus PH, C double bond O, here is what? O minus. This O minus attached by Na plus, now it is converts into which one? Sodium benzoate. Sodium benzoate. Now while using H plus ion or acid, it converts into benzoic acid. Benzoic acid. So this particular step is known as what? Slow step. So therefore when we calculate the rate of this particular reaction, so rate is directly proportional to concentration of substrates as well as nucleophile, that is which one? Base. If you are taking low concentration of base, rate is directly proportional to concentration of 2 moles of benzaldehyde and 1 mole of base. So therefore it follows third order kinetics. Which order kinetics? Third order kinetics. It follows third order kinetics. This is the important point. If we are using high concentration of a base, if you are using a high concentration of a base, now rate is directly proportional to, or rate equals to K into concentration of benzaldehyde and concentration of which one? 2 moles of base. So that is the reason why this particular order is which one? Fourth order kinetics. It is which one? Fourth order kinetics. So Cannizaros reaction, the rate of the reaction depends upon what? Concentration of base as well as what? Concentration of nucleophile. If you are taking low concentration of base, 2 moles of reactant and 1 mole of base. If you are taking high concentration of base, 2 moles of substrate molecule and 2 moles of which one? Base. So that is the reason why it follows third order kinetics, it follows which order kinetics? Fourth order kinetics. So this about depends upon the concentration of substrate molecule or reactant. This is the first example